the journey is usually the part that you remember anyways.